Mike Biffle, and both the Newman Haas cars get out first. Stewart and Newman, then Casey Kane.
Boy.
Bush and David Stremme a gamble. He picks up nine spots.
That's a shakeup on pit road.
Oh, this changes everything.
Like I said, Larry, the only way that 48 could lose this race, they had to beat themselves somehow. And apparently they had an issue somewhere.
They are behind Matt Kenseth mid-pack. Oh, trouble. David Stremme in the wall. An accordion effect. He got troubled up there with Matt Kenseth. Rudiman spins to miss him.
Well, Jimmie Johnson is going to have to get by some of these cars in a hurry to have any realistic chance of winning this race. And I just don't see that happening with the guys on the inside racing each other, holding everybody up.
Johnson is eighth. Nine to go. Stewart to the bottom. Biffle goes up high, too
Stewart,
high.
Looks Stewart. Like the All-Star race.
Now Biffle may try the crossover. He gets the good run off turn two, side by side.
Jimmie Johnson's loving every bit of this. Race each other, boys. Race each other. I am here.
Tony Stewart is going to become the 11th different leader today. Side by side for second.
Jimmie Johnson is there. He's got him now, Larry. Those four tires really starting to pay off.
Jimmie Johnson, class of the field all day. He's led 295 laps. He wants to lead one more.
Boy, I tell you, Jimmy overdrove turn one that time and lost a bunch of time. Gains it back. But that's going to be the challenge. Can I get by this cat?
There'll be five to go. This time, Johnson all the way up to the top of the racetrack.
He'll never make it up there. There's one thing I know about that guy in that 14 car. Don't start beating around on him.
I believe he might get the run this time off of turn two. Let's see if he can complete the pass. He's going to have to go high in three and four.
I believe that little bump down the front here. There he goes. He's got the lead now.
And Johnson's got that big drive off turn number four. This should carry him past Stewart and into the lead with two to go.
I think that bump down the front here on Tony Stewart, it was kind of a little wake-up call. Hey, man, I got four tires. You got two. I'm coming.
What racing, though?
Johnson is my hero today, Larry. That was a whale of a drive, taking those four tires, that gamble, and driving it to the front.
But you know who's breathing the easiest right now? Chad Knell's in that 48 pit crew.
Yeah, but he's doing those I told you so's now.
Jimmie Johnson and the Cobalt Tools Lowe's Chevrolet come off turn four.
Yippee!
And score their fourth win at Dover, their second win of 2009.
Stewart second, Biffle third, Kenseth fourth, Kurt Busch fifth.
Jimmy led 298 laps, the most laps that he has led in 269 starts.